this room.
And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god. You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you? Back. Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
show me who you truly are.
Yeah.
example. It's all right. I'm done running from you. Together, then. It's time to find out who we are, once and for all.
Yeah. It's not your world, but sorry. Well, what if I suffer this ruminum? Tell me if I need.
Clive, are you all right?
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle. And I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second Eikon of Fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second Eikon of Fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too. There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth, even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
Oh! suffer the same fate.
The man who delivered the coffer said... He said Sid paid him.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Find out where he is. I'll crush him, flay him, rip out his heart, him and all his filthy brood,
and send every last one of them to hell. Out.
No!
Yes, yes, my lord.
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool. I promised the mayor I'd talk to him again. About Lady Hannah, amongst other things. Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Sid, too.
All right. We should arrange an introduction, then. Torgal, what is it?
Nothing good, I'll wager. Come on.
happened here?
Imperials! You'll pay for this!
We've got a live one!
Remember our orders? No survivors!
Who would order such a thing?
You know what to do, boy. That's enough. There, boy! Get him, boy! There, boy! Sick of Torvo! Get him! Get him, boy! Over here. You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgal.
Thought you could escape us, did you, Branded? Slave, yeah!
Kill all the Ducal Dogs!
Ducal Dogs?
They were innocent people!
You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy!
Sheltered them. By Empress Annabella's command!
My mother ordered this. Why?
Clive.
I know. You can wait.
Come on!
Get him, boy! Yeah, boy!
You know what to do, boy!
Get him, boy!
You know what to do, boy! Sit with the vocal! Over here!
Sorry, Lady Anna. You deserved so much better. All of these people did. Better than my mother.
Too late!
Gav!
Clive!
Acting on the orders of the Duchess, eh?
We knew Eastpool was harboring bearers. Thought they were safe enough hidden up here, but someone must have let slip.
If they'd have only come to us sooner, none of this would have had to happen. Fuck!
My mother always did despise bearers. The way father embraced them when the other nations spat on them as slaves. The way an accident of birth gave them a power that others lacked.
But why kill everyone? They meant no harm. They just wanted to be free.
This world judges that a crime punishable by death. Which is why we're going to change it. Gav, we want to help.
Thought you'd got your own stuff to be getting on with.
We do. But it can wait.
In that case, we should head back and tell Sid you've had a change of heart. He was always on it yet to join us.
All right.
And we'd best be quick. Last I heard, he was planning another excursion.
What about the villagers?
Oi! Can I leave you's lot to take care of things here?
Of course. We'll make sure they get a proper burial.
Thank you. All of you.
When you're ready, then.
Now, rats, lead me to your nest. Lord Kukka's message for your leader. If only he knew where to send it.
Sid Sola, then. We have a lot to discuss.
And what do you want?
If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it.
Is that all?
Can't you see I'm busy here? or Sangfornian, do you?
Don't mind me. Just taking a quick...
I can set a broken arm, soothe a cough, settle a stomach. But there is no remedy for what happened in Eastpool. My talents are worthless in the face of such cruelty. We can keep running.
This place is getting more crowded by the day.
I tell myself the bustle's a blessing. There'll be time enough for quiet contemplation when I'm dead. So, did you find the answers you were looking for?
I still don't know what to make of this gift, curse, or whatever it is I've been given. But there is one thing I can say for certain. I am a dominant. Ifrit. And there is nothing I can do to change that. It is a burden I must bear until my dying day.
Spoken true. Forgiveness, and in turn salvation, can only begin with acceptance. It's a path we all must walk. No matter how colorful our histories.
Sid, you once told me that you wanted to build a place where people could die on their own terms.
I did.
I've been thinking about that. Why not a place where people can live on their own terms? For 13 years, killing was all I knew. So obsessed with death that I never stopped to consider the lives of those around me. Lives that I see now were scarcely worth living. Be they bearers or beggars, most march blindly to their end, never realizing that they too deserve a choice. And I dare not turn a blind eye to their suffering any longer.
So, atonement then, is it?
That was the answer we found.
The only one we need.
I'll be expecting you both to pull your weight.
And we will.
Well then, with a sprinkle of fire and ice, this plan of mine might just work.
What trouble are you looking to get yourself into now?
The best kind. We're going to sneak into the Imperial capital and pay a visit to Mother.